this lady, she made me nervous. She took me in and gave me breakfast. Hey boys and girls, Wisemo here with another exciting episode of The Noob Hunter. We've been on location at Karkhan and Jehalabad, and boy do we got some exciting footage for you, so sit back and enjoy. Here we are everybody, on the mean streets of the Karkhan, and we've got a fine specimen right up on this hill. Taking a look through my binoculars, gonna see if I can get a closer look, and maybe tag it and re-release it into the wild. Oh, it's looking at me. It's getting feisty. It's getting real feisty. Oh, got him. Got him. I tagged him. Oh, that was excellent. That was excellent. Let's take a look at him here. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. All right, we've had a report of a noob hanging out in this building. Now, we want to protect the noobs, but we can't have him getting inside. Blair, there he is. I see his leg hanging out the building. Let's see here. Jump on the table. Whoa, watch out. He's a feisty one. Let me get on top of him. Pow! Oh, I got him. Boy, was that exciting. Let's take a better look here. Yes, he is definitely a noob. Ah, one more thing now. Oh, balls right in the chin. Balls right in the chin. Oh, they love that sort of thing. Right there, right there. All right, there's a noob just below here. Let's see if we can get a closer look at him. Oh, there he is. Oh, what a beautiful specimen. Let's take a look. Wow, that is really, really nice. Oh, he's getting away. He's getting away. He's getting squirrely. Gotta take him out. Gotta take him out. Whoa, a genuine chocolate face. I can't believe it. Oh, man, only one thing left to do. Balls right on the head. Oh, right there, right there, right. Crikey, crikey. All right, we're after a feisty one here, boys and girls. Oh, no! He's taken out two of my comrades. I've got to be careful. Oh, he's got a big gun. I got to hide behind this bush here and try to lure him in. Oh, let's see. Oh, here he comes. I got to get on top of him. Pow! All right! All right! Man, that was exciting. Another genuine cocklet face. Cocking is great for these species. Let me get right on top of here and just, oh, drop the nuts right in the mouth. Right in the mouth. Oh, get him right there. Oh, looks like we got one hanging out in that tree over there. Let's take a closer look. Wow, what a beauty. All laid out there. Real nice. Now let's stab him in the nuts. All right, nice one. Let's take a look at him. All right, great, great. One thing left to do, bounce him, bounce him, bounce him. Oh, excellent. Excellent! What a great find! Oh, another one! Oh, he's throwing poop at me! You gotta watch it! Oh, he's dropping his feces on the ground! Watch out for that feces! Watch out for that feces, Wisemo! Oh, get back on him! Get back on him! Don't let him get away from you! Oh, get him! Get him! Pow! Pow! Wow, that last one was real exciting. Let's see what else we can get into. Taking a look over here. Oh, looks like, oh, there's one. Oh, he's got a buddy. God, take him down so they don't team up on me. Pow, got him. Let's see this one now. Take a closer look. Wow, a real beauty. Pow, nothing left to stab him in the face. Wow, we've been having a real great time in the jungles of the Karkhan. I'm gonna hide behind this bush right here and see what I find. Oh, big fire, get down, get down. All right, see what's over there. Oh, one, two, oh, they're right together. Go on, take them out quick. Bam, got him, got him. Let's take a look here and, wow, right in the jugular, yeah. Oh, we got one here. He's left a dropping. I hop over the dropping, and I quickly get on top of him. Pow! I take him out, insert right above him, and make sure I properly drop the balls right in his face. Alright, we got a noob over here. Gonna see what he's doing. Oh, there's one. Oh, he's throwing poop at me. He's throwing poop at me. Bam! Had to take him out quick. As to not get feces on myself. Drop the balls right on the head and go over here. His mic got took out as well. I dropped some balls on him as well. Oh, oh, another fine specimen right in front of us. Gotta be real careful. Take a look at him. Oh, he's trying to get me. I'm gonna stay behind this tree and try to corner him. I'm gonna have to get in here quick. Oh, get in there. Get in there. Bam. Oh, he's getting good on me. Oh, I got him. I got him. Wow. Excellent. Excellent. One thing left to do is bounce him. Oh, we've been having a lot of fun out here in Karkhan today. There's been tons of noobs, and we've been having a great time. Bam! Another one. Little balls on the chin, and I head on down the road. Man, this is great. Great. It's great humanity to get into these noobs, tag them and bag them, and then to re-release them into the wild. I mean, we do it all day long. We have a lot of fun about it, but people don't understand the serious side. Oh, got another one. Wait a second. Wait a second. Now, bam. Now to properly insert those balls right onto that head. All right. All right. Whew, it's been a hard day's work putting balls on heads. Oh man, it's been a lot of fun out there today. We've got another one on the other side of this wall, and we're gonna see what we can do. Oh look, oh, he's flinging the poop! He's flinging a poop! We're gonna have to be very, very careful. Gonna try to get up above here and drop down on him. Let's see now. Oh, get right down and pow! Alright, alright, oh, that was excellent! That was excellent! Let me get right above here and insert! Oh, insert! Oh, insert them right there, right there! Oh, crikey, crikey! Oh, another good time, another great! Oh, we've had a lot of fun out there today, but now we're moving on to the mean jungles of the Jehalabad. And look at this one up in this tree here. Oh, let's take a good look. Wow, look at him. Let me stab him right there in the head. Yeah, right on. Now put some balls right on that head. Right, oh, look. Oh, he had a buddy there. Let's get up on after him. Oh, where is he? Where'd he get to? Oh, I see him. There he is. Wow, he's a fast one. Look at him go. He can run. Oh, I'm gonna catch up to him now. Let me go. Oh, he jammed up. Oh, I'm gonna get him. Oh, get him. Get him. All right, all right. Oh, look at that mouth. Right where I can put my balls directly into it. Oh, that is Oh, it's hard work out there. Sometimes people forget the seriousness of what we're doing. But we're out there stabbing noobs in the face and dropping balls in the chin. If they can't understand that, I don't want to live in this world. So I see these noobs over there, and I'm going to show them what for. I run over there, he revives that one, I jump over this wall here, and bam, get right down on top of him. All right, I insert those balls properly into that face, and his buddy, oh, he's like, oh, don't do that to my friend, and pow, oh, you jealous, you jealous? Oh, there's some balls for you too, buddy. There's some balls all over your chin. Oh, noob, 12 o'clock. Oh, he dropped the leaving. Got right past it there. Oh, he's jumping up onto this tree. Oh, I couldn't get him. I'm going to have to follow him up this tree here. Oh, my goodness. This must be the tallest tree in all the Jehalabad. Oh, look at him go. Look at him go. I've got to be very careful because I know when he gets to the top, he's going to drop poop right in front of me. So when I get up there, I got to make sure I jump past it and then try to stab him right in the face. Oh, boy, this is intense. We are really up here. Oh, there's the poop. There's the poop. Oh, I got past it. Oh, my goodness. He dropped off the building. He's got some kind of flying apparatus. Oh, I'm getting after him. And bam. Oh, my goodness. As we look at this noob, I'm reminded of a little joke. What would you call a noob if he was on Star Trek? A Borchinian, of course. Ha ha. A Borchinian. Oh, look at this one. He's getting feisty on me. Bam. Borchinian, baby. Borchinian. Well, that concludes today's episode of The Noob Hunter. I hope you all had a great time. And remember, till next time, keep the balls off your chin and the dick out your mouth. Good day.
Traveling in a freighter combi on a hippie trailhead full of zombies, I met a strange lady.